Crews spent the day cleaning up the mess left behind after a truck carrying a sugary substance crashes along Route 30. And as Action News reporter Ashley Hardway tells us, the road is still closed out in Ligonier.
Different crews have been at it since last night, trying to clean up gallons of this sticky cherry lime syrup that just covered Route 30 after a wreck. The whole time, they're just hoping the rain holds off.
550-pound barrels, 70 of them, all carrying cherry lime Ricky. It's a syrup that is supposed to go in energy drinks, but after Tuesday night's wreck, it spilled all over Route 30 near the Somerset County line. The truck driver was hurt, and other drivers could be if all of this gunk isn't cleaned up. The trucking company will cover the cleanup cost.
This is what crews have spent most of today doing, putting down this volcanic ash substance over top of the sticky syrup to help absorb it. And then they've been power washing it and draining it in a controlled way so it doesn't actually leak into the creeks anymore.
It's a sugar-based, and we want to make sure we get as much of the product off the roadway, because if it's got a little bit of water to it or rain, it could make the roadway very slick and dangerous.
Rain was also a concern because the runoff wouldn't be controlled.
It's probably not going to affect it much, other than it's going to get in the drains and then some possibly could get into the stream. And some got into the stream last night, but it diluted really quick.
By afternoon, things were looking better as PennDOT stood by to reopen 30. Now the concern is animals who may roam toward the fruity smell on the highway.
We're concerned, you know, over the evening hours, over the next few days, that we could have bear, because there are bear up in this area, a lot of deer, and even small, you know, raccoons and those type of things, just, you know, coming down and, you know, trying to clean some of the stuff up themselves.
In Westmoreland County, Ashley Hardway,